responsibilities include bring on more new brands onto ShopBack, exciting our customers with attractive offers for all the exciting brand merchants that you see on ShopBack, pretty much making sure our merchants are happy and our customers are happy too. Wow, there's so many, I don't know where to start. I think what's really challenging about the merchant development role is that you are actually dealing with people who represent a brand. Every brand is different. They're unique, they have specific needs and wants. It's kind of like a friendship where you need to understand the other party very well. There needs to be a lot of two-way communication and hear what they really need. And we always move towards a win-win partnership. You need to be very resilient and very patient. The thing about being a startup is that everything is on a accelerated mode, so you tend to want to move things very quickly, but the impatience will show through because you're also dealing with another human being on the other end. It takes time sometimes to come to a win-win situation, but in the end, when you're able to do so, that satisfaction is all so sweet.
Done for today. Is there any last words you want to?
Well, as you know, ShopBack's hiring.